The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. The first superstar to get 2 falls will win the match and is for the Heavyweight Championship.
Guys, we have 2 of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing 2 superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Tehran, Iran, weighing in at 242 pounds, she. Introducing the champion from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the heavyweight champion, Gorilla.
Stay tuned.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Drop down. Leapfrog. Not leapfrog. Up and thunderous slam. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Drop down.
Nice.
Up and ring rattling.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Oh. Mark my words.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Not when he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Lariat!
Not looking good for the champ here.
He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
All right. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
When this guy's on, look out.
Five. Does not want to be there.
That is a game changer.
Going for Brother
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, the talent champion into the cover.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Pedigree! Here's his moment.
champion retains.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
This was another great moment. Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, and still heavyweight champion, Gorilla.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.